Oh, any old way you like.
Do a close-up first.
You ready for your close-up?
Yeah.
Okay. Give me the face. Excellent.
I'm sure it is. No reshakes, that's it.
So what you doing?
I'm putting the nails onto these inner soles to adhere to the scale. And some people fear scales or shouldn't use scales. I don't know. So whatever they have. People have different reactions to scales. Either you love them or you hate them, I guess.
Yeah, this is for people who hate them.
When I put it on the shelf over there, I'd see it. Would it, can I assume it has been?
You have nice hands.
Would you all put it somewhere? Or?
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I never noticed.
And you'd be surprised what, as you work that, if you think of it as scratchboard,
yeah,
you know, and work it like you would a piece of scratchboard and get a sharp point and just, you know, it draws quite nice. You can get really nice.
Yeah,
you can do that. That's one way. Or, and if you sand it, it'll become a dull surface and take other paints too. So you can always use this as kind of your background.
You're cutting up a paper clip?
No, a pin.
A pin. Sorry, safety pins. Nice green one. You're making a little
a lady.
Lady.
It's a lady.
Green lady.
All it does is you can, with JPEG, you're able to save images at whatever.
Bay Railroad tracks to walk along the
that's
tracks.
Really cool.
Oh, good. So. Where's that at?
I always like
to do
that. It's kind of like. Yeah, you can black and I think all artists will be
so, are you going to do your class next semester?